Most people in America don't really know that at one time in my life I was an actual radio DJ, so I'm quite familiar with FCC rules and whatnot, but they don't typically apply in terms of language on our YouTube channel because we have comedians who let the F word fly all the time. So when a man is passionate about something in a meeting with someone, he might swear, he might let the F-bomb go, but he might be pretty pissed off because of the abuse he's endured.